I'm Scott Harvey at Scott Harvey Winery, and it's Easter dinner, or Easter meal for Scott Harvey Wines. And the best thing that we like to do is, since our winery is Amador County Syrah, and our vineyard 1869 Zinfandel, goes great with Amador County lamb. And we have here a nice leg of lamb from the Crane family in Amador County. So that's what we're going to do, is a stuffed leg of lamb. These are all the ingredients for the main dish. You start with olive oil with garlic and rosemary, salt and pepper, and maybe some marjoram as well. You mix that all up as a rub. When your lamb, if you go to your butcher, most of the time your lamb is bone in, so you can ask the butcher to debone it for you. And they'll pull the bone out and then net it like this, because this is what holds it together as we cook it. We're going to blanch spinach and put goat cheese in, some nice Napa Valley goat cheese, along with our Napa Valley olive oil. But we'll mix the blanched spinach and the goat cheese together and stuff the leg of lamb with it and put the netting back on. Then we're going to bake that in an oven. Around it, like you do a normal roast, carrots, mushrooms, onions, and you can put anything else in there, small peeled potatoes or whatever. We're going to actually have some mashed potatoes with this meal, so we're not putting them in with the roast. But when you cook that, after about halfway through, you'll drain all the juices that come off of the lamb and from the vegetables and stuff into a saucepan, and you'll add a can of cranberry juice to it, and our cranberry sauce, just the straight sauce, not the chunky style, and you'll reduce that down, and then when it's time to serve it, you'll have your lamb, you'll be able to cut it, and when the slices show up, you'll have green with white specks in it from the goat cheese. And then you'll take this reduced sauce and you'll pour it back over the lamb. So you have this kind of Burgundian sauce now. In the pan, there's also a bottle of red wine that goes into the bottom of the pan, and that becomes part of the sauces as we cook it. Easter lamb with a glass of Scott Harvey wine. Bon appetit.